D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing in. Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marinier.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey!
Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marinier.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there, let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marinier, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
Always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Oh, yeah.
All right, first platoon, we're rolling out.
You doing over there?
Let's go.
Get up. Will you get up? This is a mag bay, huh? Fuck it. Get him. Do I get the driver tank? Oh, baby. Yeah.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh?
Your word?
That means shit to me.
Yeah.
So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
He's hurting.
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go! Let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey. How about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like it.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way!
Stukas, inbound! Me out of there! Clear the tanks! Panzer!
Alright, free ride is over, let's go.
We'll circle around, move!
We have
have to protect our Sherman.
Fire
in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those Stukas.
MG's in the barn.
Shit, everyone down.
Go. Go the other way. Oh, the flinch on this thing is fucking really ridiculous. Let's see. Could it be over? No, I can't get up. Wait, I can. Oh, seems like it's letting me do it, but it's not. This mouse and the same gun. Let's go. Oh, I barely saw that guy. Damn, this gun takes forever to reload. Ways when it goes up. Don't take that.
Daniel, first aid kit ready for ya.
All right, now wait. Another guy here. There.
Toss it. Fly it in.
Oh shit.
Clear. Barn secure.
Push into the field.
Oops, my bad.
We need to rally with our tanks.
I've been killing my own people.
Covered,
it's where I'm at. Where is that?
Enemy,
yeah, I'll take that.
Spread out!
Move!
Shit, go. Too many people back there. Yeah, I'm getting some stutter. Not every time, but oh shit. No. Back up. Oh, buddy. Give me that.
Here, Daniel.
Waffler, where you at? Waffle. Faithful. It's not Waffle, is it? Nope, Noel.
Watch the long chase deck! Crowd's making a break for it!
Let's build up right now first.
Reloaded!
Let's go! Spread out!
Move! Push him back!
Out of the way.
Enemies on our doorstep!
They're on the run!
Stay
Keep
close.
Pushing!
Don't bunch up.
I got kimono. Ammo. Car. I'll take the car. Fuck! Get the fuck out of the way, man.
Ammo, sir.
Move! We need to take that flat gun.
Oh, okay. Oh, that was hard to get up there.
You gotta take them down. Here they come.
Where you at?
Get ahead.
Shot.
11 o'clock.
Direct hit. That's all you got.
Not yet.
3 o'clock. Nice shot, Daniels.
Fuck, we're fucked.
They got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take the fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position.
Nope.
After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir. Daniel, Zussman, you're with me. Come on.
Daniels, hurry up and get to the road.
Perez says pack 38. What the hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
Is this for all of it? Yep. Oh, yeah. Food? No, not really.
It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flat gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit, College. We're fighting
over here. We've got a vantage point. Get out your binoculars. There's Perez's boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone, open fire!
I got eyes on two packs. Daniels, take out those crews.
Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniels. First pack.
Toss it out of your name.
One more.
The sniper. Oh yeah. For a second.
Another enemy position just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks.
Everyone fall in. Fall in.
Stack behind the tanks.
What am I looking for? Oh, there goes ammo. There we go.
Let's put these rhinos to good use.
Thanks, I think.
All tanks forward.
Could use some help.
MG-42s. Stay behind the tanks.
Looks like you're full, pal.
Use the tanks for cover.
We got trucks running out of the trenches.
They're going over. That doesn't get him. I can't get him. I don't know if there's a barrier or anything. Get on the tank. Gotta get on the tank. Gotta get on. No, it's not letting me get on the tank.
Taking fire from
Pack 38.
Keep eyes on him. We can't
get
that angel. Pack 38 are down.
Need that AK.
Making a break now.
Oh, I think I'm only allowed four.
You're all full.
Let's go up there. Oh, I was gonna ban him. It's the wrong guy. Oh. Wait. Now you need one. Yeah, I'm a wild four, that's it. Okay. What is this? This is the MG? Yeah, it's only gonna give me round. No, not that. smoke. Oh, there's me more. Car. I don't want the car. What's this? They're all the car. Oh, wait. Yeah, they're all the car. Six up. Sure. Take this. Oh, nice. How about this one? Push forward? No. Yes, this one.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
All right, that's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right. Snap to it. Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, man. I gotta drive. I hate driving.
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. They've turned coming. Go easy. The road's split up ahead.
Not that bad.
Keep an eye out.
Oh, it was gonna do that ramp, but never mind. I chickened out.
We're on right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first. Swing left. Look out. Daniel, crouch up ahead.
Move. Boom, dodging. Whoa, watch out.
Taking fire.
Probably know where I'm going.
Over there, down.
Floor it.
Which way?
Ah, straight. Go straight.
Hold on.
Hard right.
Whoa.
Grab the wheel! I'm getting on the gun!
Oh, yeah.
Come on it, enemy chief! Grab chief, get ahead!
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on us.
Road blocked!
There's an opening, hold on! Enemy troops, house on the run!
Oh, of my dudes. What the fuck? These guys.
Stop meeting like this.
Why don't you be going soft on me, Murphy?
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the Crowd Army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Meridier at first light.
Okay, he doesn't trust him.
Can't believe I'm...
Yeah. Let's go. That bad.
July 26. We're holed up in a farmhouse.
Red, take a shot!
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. Good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that? Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides... good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream, or what?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Brad! Brad, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen, good kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.